Welcome back to Kids Learning World. Today we are going to start a new topic, opposite words. So let's start. Opposites are a pair of words that have different meanings. Sad, happy. Fast, slow. Fat, thin. Sit, stand. Dirty, clean. Light, dark. In, out. Sunny, rainy. Closed, open. Warm, cool. Front, back. Tall, short. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe my channel. Bye bye.